Greetings, everybody. Welcome to Bay Ridge, Brooklyn, New York City. I'm going to take you guys for a nice, relaxing walk. It's about 9 o'clock in the evening, 45 degrees Fahrenheit. And I hope you guys enjoy the walk. All right, let's get going. Here we have the beautiful Alpine Cinemas. I've been coming here since I was a kid. Still around. It is quite old. $7 matinee tickets. Now that's rare. That is rare. It's a good price. Across the street here. What time do they close? I wanna stop by here later. Nut Hut. Here we have Elegante Pizza since 1979. This neighborhood used to be mostly an Italian neighborhood, Italian-American neighborhood. Now it's pretty much Arabic. Large Arabic community here in Bay Ridge. Thank you. You may find a lot of Egyptian places as well. Mostly Middle Eastern overall. Here we have a halal restaurant. And a hookah lounge just ahead. Here we have a Turkish kebab joint. And there's a pretty popular German restaurant across the street, Schnitzelhaus. Still some Christmas decorations up. Here's a pretty good pastry shop, folks. Jean Denet. And again, it's past 9 p.m. at night, so a lot of these businesses are closing up for the evening. Not all of them, but some of them, like the fish markets. Oh wow, this place is new. Texas Chicken and Burgers. When did this open up? Wow. This place must be brand new. I wonder how their fried chicken is. 4 for $4. That's a pretty good deal, folks. Mild or spicy? Wings? And here we have Bay Ridge Pizza. This place has been here for a while. Give you guys a look at it. There it is. The neighborhood has changed considerably. I grew up not too far from here in the neighborhood of Bensonhurst, which is basically right next door to this one. And I tell you, I come here all the time. I still visit. It changes every day. New restaurants close. I mean, new restaurants open almost every week, it seems. But a lot of the old restaurants still remain, especially the pizzerias. And, but it's, the neighborhood is constantly evolving, I can tell you that. Okay, just ahead, guys, is a very old pub called Skinflint's. It's an Irish pub that's been around for a very long time. I can't tell you specifically how long. There it is. I actually just got back from this place. I had a little snack inside, a little beverage. It used to be an ice cream shop. It's now an Irish pub. A lot of regulars, everybody's basically a regular. You come in here, everyone's gonna know your name. Skinflint's. Great place to go to watch a ball game. Thank you. Right, I'll cross the street here. Here we have Chocolat. It's been here for a long time, 1979. Islam style. Here's an old upholstering shop. Been here a while. Just ahead is Istanbul Bay. One of my favorite Turkish restaurants in all of New York City. It's a 24-hour deli, guys. You can come here anytime and pick up your needs. Guys, across the street, pretty cool bar called a Hideout. Every so often I stop in. Pretty cool in there, the Hideout. And across the street there, pretty good halal joint called Ruzana, an Arabic shawarma and falafel joint. Pretty good. Good food, good prices. Here we have Mancini's Pizza. If you guys know me well, you know I have a pizza review channel. Link in the description if you're interested. I travel the country and mostly New York City and Jersey and the tri-state area, Pennsylvania, and review pizza. So if you're interested in that, link in the description to my other YouTube pizza review channel. And guys, here we have Pizza Wagon. Very popular pizzeria. Since 1966, guys. Pretty cool in there. Pretty good pizza as well. Above average, that's for sure. Well, folks, I think I'll end this tour by giving you one final look at some of my favorite joints. 24-hour Sunset Bagels. Very good bagels. And last but not least, folks, across the street, one of the rare, authentic Szechuan Chinese restaurants in this neighborhood, Grand Szechuan House. Not my favorite authentic Szechuan restaurant, but it's pretty up there. It's very good here at Fifth Avenue in the lovely neighborhood of Bensonhurst, Brooklyn, and I can't end this tour without kind of giving you a glimpse of the Verrazano Bridge in the distance, although we're pretty far away from it. There it is. guys, if you enjoy this content, please do hit the like button, subscribe, because there'll be plenty more of these books. And if you do like the content, you can like the video. It would help get the video out there and promote it. It would help me out a lot, and I would definitely, absolutely appreciate it. And so until next time, guys, this is Antonio signing off.